this is a commercial off-the-shelf vehicle that we purchased, and we have developed a system that we can put on here that will control the vehicle. So it allows us to turn this regular manned vehicle into an unmanned system. And using this vehicle, we are developing an autonomous capability for the Navy. So we can put this technology onto the amphibious assault vehicle and use that vehicle unmanned, and also kind of create a new paradigm of fast, low-cost, unmanned systems that could be used to go from ship to shore quickly. So some of the biggest challenges are controlling a vehicle that has multiple modes. So the way it works in water is different than the way it works in the surf zone when it's transitioning, and then that's different than the way it works on the beach. So the perception sensors, the navigation, all changes in each domain, as well as the control systems. So this is kind of a new problem that no one's really tackled and that we're working on here. Having an ability to send a fast group of amphibious vehicles up onto the beach before you sent men in could be a great capability to take care of landmines, mines in the surf zone, do ISR before you send in your warfighters. So it's very exciting from that perspective.